Crowdsourcing isn't the best approach in all situations. One Reddit user learned that lesson, and that's our number three trendy story of the day. So let me just explain what happened here. You can see this little note that says, "You're disgusting." That's because this Reddit user posted a picture of a girl that he just happened to have a crush on Reddit, and he wanted to find a porn star doppelganger, a lookalike. And so then the girl that he actually posted the picture of found out about it, saw the thing on Reddit, and just responded by posting a photo of herself that says, "You're disgusting."
And here she is, if you want to take a look at this. This is in the article also on the site. She was not very happy. The guy, I mean, what a douchey situation that they've got going on Reddit.
There's 8,000
people.
Doppelganger.
8,000 people subscribe to that group on Reddit, and it's just so stupid. It's like, oh, I like this girl, so do you have any porn of people that look like her? Awesome.
Yeah, my advice would be go talk to the girl.
Yeah.
Just try it. No, try saying
hello, idea.
Maybe asking her out.
Anyways, life advice, romantic advice
from Loneman
Kosky.
Real live sex. Screw the porn.